Hi everybody, we're gonna do chicken meatballs with a lot of vegetable and homemade fries. Let's see the ingredients. It's very yummy. We have 1.5 pound of chicken, 1.5 pound of vegetable, 1 pound of potato. I cut it in big wedges. Our chicken is chicken breast, and the vegetable we have green pepper, 1 green pepper, 3 ounces mushroom, 1 ounce yellow zucchini, 3 ounce onion. We're gonna use breadcrumb, 1 big tablespoon of paprika, 1 teaspoon black pepper, 1 tablespoon of salt. And we're gonna use almost 2 ounces of Western shower sauce. And like 4 ounces of oil to fry it. Then we're gonna roast it in the oven with a potato. Let's do it. We have a bowl here. We're gonna smash everything, put it on the bowl. We're gonna fine blend everything, put it in that bowl, and take it from there. Let's start with the chicken. Paprika on it. And the salt and pepper. It's gonna be yummy. Put green peppers. We're gonna continue mixing until mix it. Okay, we're gonna put the Western shower sauce. It's 2 ounces. Take it out. Let's do the onion. With zucchini. And then we'll put the mushroom. So this is too much liquidy because of vegetable. That's why we're gonna use 1 cup of breadcrumb and mix it in all together. I'm gonna form the balls like this, put them here. Am batbach. We fry this potato for a little bit and then we put it in the oven. Only shove them. So with the potato, we'll put them together. In the meanwhile, we save our meatballs here. It goes in the oven for 350 for 20 minutes. So with the potato, we'll put them together. This way, the potato is getting lighter color. Here we have our chicken balls. Yazan, wala kelme. It's look yummy. Potato is amazing. Here are the chicken balls. Smooth, soft from inside. You taste the vegetable inside. It's very yummy. It's kind of one way to eat our veggie without seeing them. Have a nice meal. Chef Isaac, see you next time. I hope you like it. Bye-bye.